Look at them swarm. Whoa!
A, B, S, E. Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Whoa! Disclaimer, no creatures were harmed during the making of this video. There is a saying, old is gold. And this applies to one of the first videos to ever have appeared on this channel. In that video, I had visited Devkot, filmed some weaver ants, and conducted an experiment. It's one of the coolest experiments ever to have been performed on this channel. Old is gold with a few alterations like editing and re-uploading. Let's peek into a weaver ant nest. ABSE adventurers, welcome to the world of weaver ants. Weaver ants are found in Asia, Africa, and Australia. These guys have some liquid stored inside their gastors, also known as ant abdomens. Ants have two stomachs, a personal stomach and a social stomach. The social stomach is used to feed the other members of the colony. How, you may ask? Well, via prophylaxis. Let's get classified. Well, weaver ants basically belong to the order Hymenoptera, the subfamily Formicidae, and this specific species is called Ecophila smaragdina, or the Asian weaver ant. The old, original video of these weaver ants is linked in the description box, in the pinned comment, and in the iCard above. Just enjoy this footage. Asian weaver ants get that scientific name due to their coloration. Alright guys, let's look at Charles Darwin's concept of variation in species. As I said earlier, Asian weaver ants live in Asia and Australia. The Australian cousins have emerald green or smaragdine abdomens. You see variation in a single species. This is the weaver ant's nest. One of them at least. Weaver ants use their larvae silk to build them. I was even bitten by one of those weaver ants. Clickbait and leave it there. This is the moment you all have been waiting for. Taking a stick from the garden. Oh man, this is going to be crazy. Poking the stick inside, shaking it. This experiment was amazing.
Oh my gosh.
Ants are more savage than you even think, especially these weaver ants. They have deadly defenses on the front and their back, powerful mandibles, and formic acid, which will dissolve the prey's tissues and which will cause extreme harm to the attacker. I was sprayed once or twice during this process. Trust me. I had clicked this picture when the weaver ants were swarming.
If you enjoyed today's experiment, be sure to like, comment, share and subscribe to the channel. Turn on all notifications so that I can see you in the next future upload. Keep on experimenting, you guys. This is ABSE signing out. Goodbye.